tides. I'll have more later. Careful if it's hot. There's a little towel there.
It's not, actually.
Okay, good. Okay. Yeah, then I think those can be mixed together, basically. And then you can drizzle some more of the brown sauce over it. Whatever. That's the mushrooms and the sweet soy glaze.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, take as many as you want. If we need a better serving dish, we can get one.
This one's yours, though, right?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. There's two packages of mushrooms. That's crazy.
Wow, they went down a lot.
I know.
Okay. Maybe a little bit more.
I do, yeah. Yeah, I started mixing them with the bell pepper before I realized, oh, we don't do that till the end. Is that funny?
That is funny.
Yeah. Do you want some tongs?
That might be easier. That's okay. I got it.
Okay. You're making it work.
Okay, and then we get the egg, and then the drizzle of this?
I think so, yeah.
Yeah.
I think so, okay.
Oh, yeah, and then the sesame seeds. Okay.
You got it?
It's over here.
You got one? I've got it right here if you want to stick one.
Sure.
Okay. I'll have to cut them in the middle. And mine can go yolk up, that's fine. You can put yours face down if you want to, so you have the brown side.
Oh, I don't care.
Okay. Nice. Good job.
Ooh, I can do that again.
I know, we're running out of room.
It's all good.
That's mayo and sriracha, a little salt. And there's some sesame seeds and sweet glaze as well. Yeah. Ooh, yummy.
Voila.
Voila. Did I get a little bit more of the sweet glaze?
Mm-hmm.
You can put it over to the side.
I don't mind drizzling on that.
Looks good. All right, I'm excited to eat, man. This looks so good.
Oh, it's pretty.